It's good to be home. I still sit back and think, Lord, why do we have to leave this place? We tell people all the time, it's our home church. They say, I thought you came from North Carolina, from Tennessee. And we say, oh, yeah, we did. That's our home church. So anyway, we love you so much. I feel like we haven't even been gone. Thank God for Facebook. I look up all your new babies and everything. But you know, I just want to say how much I love the Lord and what a privilege it is to be here. And I really mean with all my heart, it's a privilege. And I never would have thought in a million years that God would take somebody like me and Ken and do what he's doing in our lives. And I tell you what, he takes the most unworthy, the most untalented he could find. And boy, does he ever use them. And I never realized how much when I said, Lord, here I am. You use me. And he said, okay, be careful about doing that. He will send you everywhere. And you don't even think you know how to get there, he'll get you there. But it's been a wonderful thing serving the Lord. More than ever in my life, I have such a love for people and want them to be saved. I don't want anybody to die and go to hell. I want all over the world people to be saved. Someday I'm going to stand before the Lord. I'm going to heaven. But someday I'm going to stand before the Lord and I'm going to give an account of what I did in his name. And I want to be able to say, Lord, I hope I did something you were pleased in. And he will say, well done, my good and faithful servant. And that's all in my heart that I want to do. And he's allowed us to do everything. So I just want to give him the praise and glory. I'll let Ken do the preaching. And Allison had asked me to sing. I said, Ken, I got a request. So I know I was thrilled. Anyway, I'm teasing. I loved hearing the choir. It's awesome. Jason, you're doing a wonderful job wherever you're at. Anyway, back there. But thank you for inviting us to come and letting us come and share, Pastor.
Counts the stars one and all. He knows how much sand is on the shore. He sees every sparrow that falls. He made the mountains and the seas. He's in control of everything, all creatures great and small. But he knows my name. Every step that I take, every move that I make, and every tear that I cry, he knows my name. When I'm overwhelmed by the pain, I can't see the light of day, I still know I'll be just fine, 'cause he knows my name. I don't know what tomorrow will bring. I won't question what's in store. I don't know a lot of things. I don't have all the answers to the questions of life, but I know in whom I have believed, and he knows my name. Every step that I, and every move that I make, every tear that I cry, he knows my name. When I'm overwhelmed by the pain, I can't see the light of day, I still know I'll be just fine, 'cause he knows my name. But he took the loss, and he knows my name. Every step that I take, and every move that every tear that I cry. He knows my name when I'm overwhelmed by the pain. I can't see the light of day. I still know I'll be just fine, 'cause he knows my name. Every move that I make, every tear that I cry, I can't see the light of day. I still know I'll be just fine, 'cause he knows my name. Every step that I take, every move that I make, every tear that I cry,